When buying a motor, I want to know what the speed of the RPM is, and I'm always trying to look for examples. So when I type in RPM speed examples, I get all these videos with math, with numbers and letters. Look, I don't need that. All I need is to visually see how fast something turns. So here we go.